So I just ran a benchmark. And those are my results. It was a really shitty benchmark. It was like the scene of the first boss. It was like sped up. But there was an FPS counter, and all the audio was not there until the end, where the audio just played really loud. So, right, I was here and I wanted to do inventory because I'm running a bit low on space. Wyvern's tooth. Ah, if only it was stronger. 25% armor penetration. If only it was stronger. Oh my god, this is all garbage. Pretty sure that's weak. Armors. Canary. And that's garbage. Did I pass sauce? This is better. Then the rest are garbage. Garbage. Ooh, she can wear the 300 armor now. I think I got this from the dragon. Plus 50 stamina. Victim of fashion, an astoundingly bad idea. Plus 1 cunning. Minus 100% to every defense. Why would I ever want that? I mean, it does say an astoundingly bad idea. Okay, we'll go in here first. Oh, the lag. Why is it so hard to interact with that? Bonus damage against dragons. The lag. Alright, let's go back to the nothingness. That is this desert. How's that like? Fall asleep. Walking through nothingness. We're going this way this time. Death root. That's a fennec. That's another fennec. There's some material up there. I must have it. Oh, right. I can craft a thing. Unless I already did it. Ow.
Inquisitor.
Okay. We crafted it. What's next?
Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
You may want...
This? Okay. What else you got?
If you have a moment.
What is it?
You may want...
No, I don't have any more neverite. I mean, it's not hard to come by, since you get so much of it every time you collect. There's no point in going up there, I think. Hey, there's some more neverite. Seven. It's disgusting how much you get. I don't even have the fucking perk that gives me more. Unless that's only harvesting, plants. But still. Yeah, might as well just take the fall damage. Not too bad. We're going to places. The moon looks awful. Oop. Need some of that. I mean, this is gonna kill me eventually. Well, it's not gonna kill me, but it's gonna slowly chip at my health. There's a question mark here. Might as well check it out since it's like right here. Where is it? Over there. Further than I thought it was. Oh no, it's one of these things. Wait, is it oh, it's a death skull. It's always the start thing. Two. Just popped in. Okay. All right, let's get out of here. Oh wait, there's that one's like relatively close. So far. Why is there a dude here?
Word of advice, friend. If you see any Tevinter mages out here, turn the other way. One of them almost fried me for waving hello.
All right. Good to know. That is my health bar. Come on, you can do it, horse. You are a mountain climbing dragon horse. Oh, what's up above? You can do it. Come on. There we go. Easy. All right. Now we can get out of here. I want to go back. Where is it? I forget. Here. Gonna open the next door. Cause I can. For further details, read on. God, why am I so tired already? It never happens. Jen's not here this time. There's a Tusket though.
Goodbye!
At least it's not hard to get to this place. You guys are here again? Oh no. Why'd I go into combat? Strange. Why are these always alive? Wow, Sarah died to level 11.
Sarah is wounded.
Do you have that thing on again? You don't. We did it. Hey, it's an arcane horror. Oh, it's not dead. Why is it so tanky? I'm gonna die. Now it's dead. There's a lot of loot here. I probably don't have enough shards for the next one. But I might as well check since I'm here. Man, all these things just are dead. And I didn't even see them. Garbage. At least I got spirit resistance. That's something. Not like it matters. That's probably a measly amount. Next up. I am pinging that. Okay, just making sure what it was that I pinged. Will I have enough for this? Yep. Won't have enough for the next one though. Slow down. And suddenly everything's dead. Nothing really uses ice anyways, from what I've seen. Or maybe I just didn't notice. Alright, I think that's everything in this room. I need like 10 more shards to access the next part. So, let's go back to this place. I'm even wondering if I should even do search the edges anymore. Maybe I should just go to one place to the next. That might be a better idea. I don't really care much for gathering either. This place is just so boring. Was the dragon the legendary beast I was supposed to slay? So far. Why does Solas always have half health and then gets fully healed? Alright, we're going here now. I swear you don't take fall damage. When you're on a horse.
Whoa.
What's over here? Nothing really. Alright, let's keep going this way then. I need this. I was sort of loud. Oh, died. I didn't even get to pick the mark. Stop hitting me. It hurts. Oh. I actually didn't expect to die there. To the next spot. Yeah. Oh, it's down below. Ooh, that's new. Girl's beard. Is that a dude? Sup?
Greetings. Ours shall be the burden of knowledge, to take into the earth and prove us worthy.
That's the chant of light. What? I know things.
The righteous shall carry the Maker's word to every corner of his house.
Have at it, weirdy.
Alright. That's all that is. Let's go to the quarry, or whatever this is. Next, another quarry. Let's get my horse. It's too far to walk. I don't care for materials. I'll come get them if I need them. This place is just too boring. Okay, nice flickering. These guys are just randomly here. cars so far. Horses nowhere to be seen. Disappears. Don't attack me. Get away from me. I see you following me.
Yeah.
It's fast. Does it ever de-aggro? I guess not. Whatever.
Someone help!
The fuck is that? I must go there later. Is that like a giant? No, it's just a statue. There is something over here though. Don't fight it. Oh my god, who hit that thing? No, it's just some other guys. Why is there a light here? Burial grounds. So what's the point of this? Two question marks there. Might be a landmark.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
Got another bottle. What to read? Okay, I can keep reading it. Okay. Oh my god. You're a big boy. Great works.
Stars will guide us out of here, I hope.
Stars. Oh my god. They just keep spawning. Every time I light a fire. I don't know if that's supposed to help me in this puzzle. If this is a puzzle. This fire went out. I'm pretty sure I lit this one. That fire went out too. So did that one, I think. It all went out. Magically sealed, just like the dragon one. Okay, so this is a puzzle. I assume you do these in order. Otherwise, this happens properly. I mean, I'm getting experience for it, but... they're just a pain to kill. Why is this fire on now? All the fires are on, except for that one over there, I think. No, wait. And they're all off. I am missing something. So if I light this one, we get attacked. All the fires are on. Can I just walk inside? I mean, all the fires are on, right? Obviously, I'm doing something wrong. This fire is on. And the fires are off. Maybe the statues have something to do with it, but... it's green fire. Will it work? Okay. So this is... I did it wrong. Thank you. I need to kill everything first. Okay, so obviously I'm supposed to light this one first. I got the fire. I grabbed the fire. So I can go. Let's try this one. Trial and error. Okay, that's right. Next up is either that one or this one. I assume you just do them in order. Okay. And then this one.
A burial chamber, I think.
I might need that. That's it. Okay then. Okay, guess we go to camp now.